With projection mapping, you can easily convert an image into a 3D object. We are going to be creating a bedside storage. So what you want to do is arrange the object at the same angle with the object in the image. We adjust the scale. Go into UV editing. UV project from view. And then we adjust the points to match the image. So it's already taking shape, and then for the other areas we just reproject this side to look like the other reprojection. And here, if you look at the front of this image, you can see that the lines are not straight. So to correct this distortion, we'll add a loop cut. Now we can extrude this in. I'm going to go to the hospital. This is an easy way to generate an object from an image. Feel free to like and subscribe.